When we came here, it was just after the Asian crisis in the late 90s, and it was a very difficult time in Philippines. The economy was going through a very bad time. They had kicked out a previous bad president. So it was a gloomy time. So we had a difficult experience initially, but we were able to see the country really grow through a great renaissance. And for the first time in 40 years, it's become quite a leading economic growth success story in the Asia region. So we have, had a good experience here. Our organization runs the country's largest business events. Has become the largest business events company in the Philippines, the largest business awards event and other types of companies. So we see a lot of companies coming into the country, growing in the country. Many companies are successful, some are not. Certainly not every business works in Philippines, but certainly on balance, the tremendous growth where Philippines is today, some say the first or certainly the second fastest growing country in the region.